Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Yaffa!
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? I think this is it. This is the mine. Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again?
Right side, brother!
Where are they all coming from? Get off of
me. It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so.
No! care of the rest of these things.
Right side!
That's all of them. Ugh. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. And I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one, too.
Gurren's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running through sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword. Nothing appeals to you?
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flows blocked. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.